Okay, so for my book tour challenge for August, I know it's late in the month for it, but for July, I finished 2 out of the 3 books. I have to finish The Evil Queen, but figured I do a few, like 3 more. So 9,000 German Words, The Little Book of Tea, and Everyday Tarot. All 3 are on my Kobo, so be able to like read those to and from work and whatever, or at home or whatever. But yeah, those are my August picks for the book jar challenge.